Well, this is interesting. What's happening to that girl?
By absorbing the power of the Cloak of Sthi, she has become a traveler of the Netherworld. You also hold the same power.
The land of the dead. Not interested. I prefer, well, something more substantial. In fact, I'm amazed I can even see. Feels real. This is certainly a lucid dream.
As you wished, you have attained the powers of a netherworld traveler. Now go and take her from this place, lest she bring disaster to the netherworld.
But what powers can she possibly have to cause disaster there? She only went to search for her mother.
The portal to the Netherworld lies beyond here. Go and see for yourself.